What If is a rom-com that has been dubbed better than 500 Days of Summer, but I'm really not going to get into that. But we spend the whole film being forced down our throats that the leading actress should leave her boyfriend, Raceball, for Daniel Radcliffe, because Daniel Radcliffe is the better man. But then I spent the whole film just thinking, I'd choose Raceball any day of the week over Daniel Radcliffe.